top 5 strangest animals on the planet. Talking about the strangest animals on the planet, the Earth has lots of them. Some are dangerous, some are adorable, and some are weird. Our planet is home to 8.7 million species. And still, we have many undiscovered species waiting for us to discover. Researchers say that categorizing these species might take more than 1,000 years. When we go by the stats, researchers say that we have identified only 14% of the total species present in the world. Out of this, only 9% live in the oceans, and 91% of them are terrestrial. Number 5. Satanic leaf-tailed gecko. Don't go by the name, the creature is not satanic, it is not harmful in a devilish way. It gets its name from its appearance. Its specific name Fantasticus is the Latin word for imaginary, based upon the gecko's unique appearance, which led its discoverer Belgian naturalist George Albert Bellinger to describe it as mythical in 1888. The leaf-tailed portion of the animal's body mimics a dried-out, brownish leaf. The skin has even formed veins to replicate the veins on a leaf. In addition to its remarkable capacity for camouflage, this gecko can trick predators by voluntarily shedding its tail. Number 4. Panda ant. Just like pandas are cute, panda ants are also very cute looking. Fuzzy, with a white body and black spots, they look adorable and innocent. But don't judge a book by its cover, as they might actually be more dangerous than the bears. Panda ants are found in Chile and Argentina, and the females are actually wingless wasps. This means they sting. So if you see a cute little panda and just leave it be, don't try to adore its cuteness. Number 3. Pangolin. Pangolins are the only known mammal with scales. When threatened by predators, pangolins roll up into a defensive ball, protected by their armor-like coating of keratin scales. These creatures are one of the most illegally trafficked mammals in the world. Their scales are thought to have medicinal powers in parts of Asia. Number 2. Sea pen. Sea pens really look like an old-fashioned quill pen, and also, they behave in a completely remarkable way. Sea pens colonize in groups and, when stimulated, light up, displaying a bright green light on the seafloor. It looks like someone flipped on a light switch, especially when groups emit light in a sequence. Number 1. Greater Egyptian jerboa. The Greater Egyptian jerboa is a species of the rodent family, mainly found in Algeria, Egypt, Libya, Morocco, Tunisia, and Saudi Arabia. These tiny rodents are 13 centimeters long with a tail of about 20 centimeters long. Their hind legs are about 4 times larger than their forelimbs. They move from one place to another by jumping.